South Korea's National Assembly has dismissed a censure motion against President Yoon Suk Yeol, while thousands of people continue to demonstrate outside Parliament building. After the first deliberation, the attempt to impeach the South Korean president failed for lack of the minimum quorum required because lawmakers from the ruling party left the hall. This occurs in the midst of a corruption accusations for alleged interference in an inquiry on the First Lady, which is being settled in Parliament.